welcome here. Everybody.
We got a reaction video for you.
We got a reaction video for you. We sure do.
We got some links below in the description box. Links below in the description box. Instagram. We got a website, merchandise.
Check them out.
A cool link right there.
Check them out. Check them out.
Today's video is brought to you by Bluey.
Bluey!
Welcome to the channel. Bringing us,
Grinspoon.
Grinspoon.
Lost control.
Ooh, don't do that. And, well, maybe sometimes it is good to just lose a little control. We'll see, though. I don't know the angle they're coming at.
You just have to control your loss of control. You have to be like, I am on purpose losing control.
Not like I lost control.
Not like I completely have no control at all over what I'm doing, but to decide to lose control, it's different.
I don't, yeah. You know? I lost control a few times, though. I'll tell you what.
Like of your car?
Like of a lot of things.
I lost control of my car once, and yeah. I probably should be dead. Right, Travis? Mm-hmm. That was a bad accident. Yeah.
Bluey says, in the 70s, 80s, and 90s, Australia was blessed with a golden age of rock and roll bands. Not too many new ones today, but a lot are still hanging around. This is one of those bands, a great rock band from the 90s that are still going strong today.
Yeah, yo!
Yeah, yo!
Who doesn't want
Wow, you've been watching too many beatbox videos.
Who doesn't want a band from the 90s that's still going strong today? Thank you for laughing at my flaws.
I'm just saying, we have learned that a lot of great music came from Australia. Like, that was something that we did not know about prior to reaction videos. And then we're just like, what? That band's from there? That band's from there? Like, even, like, we've heard of some of the bands, but we had no idea where they were from. And it's very cool to find that all out. So thank you guys for
Australia.
That. Australia.
Australia. That's where it's at.
It is.
Hit the like button. Subscribe. And lose control. Not lose like your remote control. That's annoying.
Oh my God.
Ugh. Travis actually got these like little beepers that like.
I attach to everything that you would typically lose.
Yeah, yeah. And it has like a master remote. And then you click the one and then it beeps. Like,
so you put it on your keychain. You put it on the TV remotes. And it's not made for that, but I made it for it. And one in my wallet, things like that. You know, things yeah. that you regularly are like, where is that?
Yeah, but yeah. we don't use that anymore.
Yeah.
We
need to get new ones, I think.
Yeah, anyways. Anyway. It's worth the money.
It is worth
it. All right, let's do it. Yeah.
Yes.
Cold expect, it's not a disease. Can you think of photograph of what's meant to see? Bam, 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 trick or treat, wanna stay. You can do it, ass. We will do it your way. Not so bad. If you follow the plans. That's how it goes. With your head in the sand.
Yes. This is definitely fun. I love, we've been getting a lot of beach-themed music lately, and I thoroughly enjoy that.
Yeah.
The vocals, I love the vocals. I love the all the different like effects they're doing to the vocals and things like that. Throwing in a little bass there.
You know what I like?
What do you like?
You want to know what I love?
What do you love?
That bass. The
bass.
Did you hear it?
First.
If you didn't hear it, you got to listen to that bass.
Yes.
Can we join an army of you and help you out in battle, defend your point of view? Turntables, it's just like you said. Now I'm in the army, probably better.
This is so fun. This is giving me like X Games, like Warped Tour kind of vibes. I don't know if you guys have Warped Tour in Australia or whatever, but it's when bands would play, but they would also have like half pipe ramps and like skateboarding and BMX competitions and all that like stuff. Fun. Yeah, it is. It's very cool. It's very, very cool. You've already lost control. I love this rhythm right here. This melody. Read out the list and see if it's free. Now I'm in your photograph as free as can be. Yes. Gotta love the 90s.
That was so fun.
That was fun. That was a good time right there. Guys, thank you for hanging out with us. If you enjoyed hanging out, make sure you hit that subscribe button. Thank you again, Bluey. We appreciate you.
Woo!
Stay tuned. Stay positive.
We love you guys. See you next time.
Bye. I just wanna bang my glass.